Un pasito para adelante, María. Un, dos, tres. Un pasito para atrás. Un, dos, tres. Un pasito para adelante, María. Un, dos, tres. Un pasito para atrás. ¡Epa!
Vanya's Vegan Voyage, which is a channel that deals with all things vegan, food, fitness, travel, and beauty. In today's video, we are combining two of our favorite things, which is travel and food. Not beauty, because the hair is a little messy right now. So, we are in Cancun, Mexico, in a beautiful hotel called Xcared Arte, which is an all-adult resort, so no whiny little kids around, which is wonderful. And one of the highlights is that it is brand new, very modern, very artistic, very thin, and there is a lot of different options when it comes to food, entertainment, activities, or relaxation. So one of the beautiful finds that we found was an all-vegan restaurant called Bio, and their menus are gorgeously burnt into these wood pallets, and they have an amazing bar as well where they can make cold pressed juices or smoothies. And the beautiful part about all of this is all the food and drinks are included in your stay. So the stay is a little pricey, but it doesn't matter because you really get to enjoy so much stuff. Today what I'm going to go with is called papadzules, which is a Maya traditional tortilla stuffed with tofu, pumpkin seed sauce, and chilled tomato sauce with epazote. I have no idea what these things are, but we're about to find out. So stay tuned for when our lovely food comes out. I'm so excited. So one of the first meals that we chose is here. So right here, check this out. We have a vegan banana pancakes, which are homemade Nutella, peanut butter, warm berry syrup, and vegan butter. So we're gonna give this a try and see how we like it. Okay, it's delicious. I think Nutella is someplace inside, because you can taste a little bit of a chocolatey thing situation going on. Yummy! Soft, flaky, you don't even have to chew it. It just goes right down your throat. That's what she said. Okay, so here is our traditional Maya dish that came out. So it is tortillas wrapped with stuff, and there's tofu inside. So we're gonna give it a try and see what we think of this. Very creamy. I think it has cashew cream, and then tofu that is inside with some sauces and some other stuff. He took away my menu, so I have no idea what I'm eating, but it's delicious. And then this is the other thing right here, which is a toasted avocado toast with little sprouts and pumpkin puree on the bottom. So honestly, I can say this is the best vegan restaurant I have been to so far in my life ever, and the atmosphere is amazing. You can watch the people paddle board and kayak next to you while you're enjoying this beautiful fresh food that's locally sourced. So if you're ever in Cancun, Mexico, I would definitely recommend coming to Xcared Arte and giving your taste buds a little adventure as well. So if you have any questions, comment below. In the meantime, subscribe and follow, and I will see you guys in the next video.
Estás bien, te alejas de mí. Te sientes sola y siempre estoy ahí. Es una guerra de toma y dame. Pues dame de eso que tienes.
Oye, baby, no seas mala. No me dejes con las ganas. Se escucha en la calle y que ya no me quieres. Ven y dímelo en la cara.
Pregúntale a quien tú quieras. Mira, te juro que eso no es así. Yo nunca tuve una mala intención.